This is Opensource.com community moderator Don Watkins with this week's Top 5. This week we look at open source fonts, which are ideal for programming, open source alternatives for displaying geospatial data, how to get started with OpenProject, 3 open source alternatives for CAD, and we celebrate Fortran's 60th birthday. At number 5, 5 open source fonts ideal for programming. Andrew LeCashman, the business head of Input Club, writes that when writing code, your font requirements are typically more functional in nature. That is why most programmers prefer to use monospace fonts with fixed width letters when giving the option. At number 4, 3 open source alternatives to ArcGIS Desktop. Opensource.com editor Jason Baker with a fascinating article that details how you can interact with geospatial data and create great-looking maps with open source tools. At number 3, getting started with OpenProject. Bertha Lindenthal is the chairperson of OpenProject Foundation, which governs and gives guidance to OpenProject, a web-based project management software. The article provides a step-by-step guide for installing OpenProject from a Docker image and getting started creating a project, adding members, creating work packages, and a plan. At number 2, 3 open source alternatives to AutoCAD. Opensource.com editor Jason Baker wants to know if you have ever used an open source CAD tool. While these tools may lack some of the functionality of proprietary tools, they may provide everything you need to get started designing. And at number 1, happy 60th birthday Fortran. Community moderator Ben Cotton with a fascinating history of the Fortran computer language, which began in 1957 and is still maintained to this day. Well, that's it for this week. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time.